blues came from originally from trains, where people working across the states, United States, would hear the train coming by, and it would slowly get faster and faster. And all of the rhythms that we have in music today have come from life. People have felt and heard and seen things, and that's come into their music. And whenever we go back into life and we experience life the most is when we find the music. I find that interesting. So I'm just going to play a little bit of that blues, but I'll go into the mindset of, you know, hopping on a train and feeling it start up and off it goes. So you can see how blues might have come from trains. So have a think about other things in your life that you're hearing, that you're seeing, that you're feeling, that you're experiencing, and how that might inspire you to play.